Would you like to see stars trapped in a crystal? You can see stars trapped in there. And there are flashes of light. Something seems to be moving in there, but it's just light being transmitted in a special way. This is the labradorite crystal. This is the crystal habit. Everything in the structure, fracture, that's its crystal habit. And the flashes of light, for what that makes it attractive to crystal buyers. Here is the iridescence. Iridescence that labradorite is known for. It's as if the aurora borealis is trapped inside. The aurora borealis is trapped inside. Look at those flashes. That iridescence. Labradorite actually can be transparent or translucent, so you can see the arrangement of minerals inside. The mineral arrangements that affect the reflection and the unique iridescence. This is the part of the broken one. Wow. Look at the blue-green flashes. Blue-green flashes. Wow. It's like there's a wing in there. Looks like the northern lights. See, you can see the transparent and translucent parts, and the light is transmitted, reflected in a special way, from blue to green, blue green. There's the fracture. It's a bit conchoidal and uneven. And the striations, you see the striations. Yeah, the striations, see? Those are striations. Apparent as crystal habit of the labradorite. Labradorite. And the iridescence look beautiful. I believe it's not due to any dye, organic coloring, no. I don't believe there's any organic artificial color. It's due to the arrangement of minerals inside that cause their flashes of beautiful iridescence. Hope you like it. Wow. It's only apparent when you move it at specific angles, because it's not due to applied coloring, but just the transmission of light. depends on what angle you hold it against the light. Wow, really unique. Bye-bye.